module, we can learn about agriculture and types of crops. What is agriculture? The practice of growing crops on a large scale in the fields is called agriculture. What is a crop? A plant grown in large numbers on a plot of land during a particular season is called a crop. We can discuss the various processes involved in agriculture. First one, preparation of land. Good land preparation enables good crops. Farmers use bullocks or tractors to plow their fields. Plowing turns the soil and loosens it, adding manures or fertilizers to the soil. When the farmers grow crops year after year, the soil becomes less fertile. So the farmers add natural manure or chemical fertilizers to increase the fertility of the soil. Third one, sowing healthy and good quality seeds. Healthy seeds are sown either manually in grooves made by the farmers while preparing the field or through the machines called seed drills. Fourth one, irrigation. Watering the land regularly for crops to grow well is called irrigation. Fifth one, protecting the land from weeds and pests. There are unwanted plants in the field along with the crops. The weeds are to be pulled out to get good yield. Farmland is protected from weeds and pests by spraying chemicals called weedicides and pesticides. Sixth one, harvesting. The fully grown crops are cut and collected for use. This process is called harvesting. Harvesting can be done manually or with the help of machines called harvesters. Seventh one, storing. The harvested crops are stored in a dry, well-ventilated places that are free from germs and pests. Now let us discuss about the types of crops. You know, all crops do not grow in all seasons. Some crops grow well in hot climate while some grow in cold climate. So farmers grow crops based on the climate suitable for each crop. Depending on season in which crops are grown, they are divided into two main types. Kharif crops, they are from June to October. These crops are usually sown in the rainy season, that is beginning of June, and harvested in September or October. These crops are grown during this season because they need plenty of water for good yield. Rabi crops, they are from November to April. Rabi crops are grown mainly in winter from November and harvested in April. These crops do not require much water for growth. Module, we can learn about agriculture and types of crops. What is agriculture? The practice of growing crops on a large scale in the fields is called agriculture. What is a crop? A plant grown in large numbers on a plot of land during a particular season is called a crop. We can discuss the various processes involved in agriculture. First one, preparation of land. Good land preparation enables good crops. Farmers use bullocks or tractors to plow their fields. Plowing turns the soil and loosens it, adding manures or fertilizers to the soil. When the farmers grow crops year after year, the soil becomes less fertile. So the farmers add natural manure or chemical fertilizers to increase the fertility of the soil. Third one, sowing healthy and good quality seeds. Healthy seeds are sown either manually in grooves made by the farmers while preparing the field or through the machines called seed drills. Fourth one, irrigation. Watering the land regularly for crops to grow well is called irrigation. Fifth one, protecting the land from weeds and pests. There are unwanted plants in the field along with the crops. The weeds are to be pulled out to get good yield. Farmland is protected from weeds and pests by spraying chemicals called weedicides and pesticides. Sixth one, harvesting. The fully grown crops are cut and collected for use. This process is called harvesting. Harvesting can be done manually or with the help of machines called harvesters. Seventh one, storing. The harvested crops are stored in a dry, well-ventilated places that are free from germs and pests. Now let us discuss about the types of crops. You know, all crops do not grow in all seasons. Some crops grow well in hot climate, while some grow in cold climate. So farmers grow crops based on the climate suitable for each crop. Depending on season in which crops are grown, they are divided into two main types. Kharif crops, they are from June to October. These crops are usually sown in the rainy season, that is beginning of June, and harvested in September or October. These crops are grown during the season because they need plenty of water for good yield. Rabi crops, they are from November to April. Rabi crops are grown mainly in winter from November and harvested in April. These crops do not require much water for growth.